Hello everyone, welcome to Manari TV.
Actually keeping vigilant because of the hoodlums moving around.
You must be mad. Were you paid to sleep at your duty post?
Sorry.
Wear me my bed without touching my skin. Don't you dare touch my skin. Don't you dare touch my skin. You did!
What are you still doing there, moping and talking to yourself like a fool? You're beating more than you can chew in this palace. Stand there. You can go in, fool.
I was trying to dodge you. I don't know what you are driving.
Then you must be mad.
imagine?
Is that how you address it, by slapping me?
You still talking to me? You're mad again. Crazy, yes!
My princess, I actually want to talk to you.
Imagine the insult. Maybe listen, your kind doesn't have the opportunity, the privilege to talk to a princess like me. Next time you try this nonsense, skin you alive. Eat. Get out of my way! That's a thing.
First daughter, and you should not allow them to tell you what to do.
Oh, Chico, you should know me by now. I cannot descend so low to their prank. No. Moreover, I am the future queen of Ilebo Kingdom, and so my word stands.
But you have to put caution in everything you do.
Yes. How do you mean?
Always do everything with sense. Because once you don't do it with sense, then hatred will come in. When hatred comes in, trust is lost.
I know.
You know your husband to be is the prince of another kingdom. Always treat him nice whenever he comes around.
I know about that. My father told me that every queen needs to be strong. So that's what I'm building. A strong queen.
I can't wait for that day to come so that I will be your chief bridesmaid.
I know. Don't worry. Not to worry, the day is approaching. And fast.
Fools! Idiots! Dirty workers! How dare you leave my aunties unwashed?
I'm sorry, my princess. But you asked me not to wash the clothes until after ironing the other clothes.
Really? You still have the nerve to talk? Aren't you supposed to do your chores without being told? You lazy idiot!
I'm sorry, my princess.
Come on, get down!
I'm sorry.
What told you to get out?
I'm sorry, my princess.
You will feel my wrath today! The next time I ask you to do the chores for me, you will go ahead and do it without being told!
Alan,
Now, wow, eh? If I, you know, say, I don't know what the world is. You see all this first ball, all this are that, that them. They can't even do any. That girl, he lost mama. Ah, he the best one. Make a deeper shit. You know, they, he did for toilet. He came my whole toilet. He came my whole tissue. He came my brain water. He came my flush. Ah, ah. And you see, we say, ah, get one. You know, see all these big girls, you know. Ah, shit, they spend perfume, perfume. Let's say they drink her.
You see, I don't blame that girl. I blame her upbringing. Yes, I think her father is the cause. Okay. Yes. I think the way they train her up is the problem. There is no case taken to her father's table that he will not say, leave it. Leave it like that. Leave her, let her be. It's my daughter. Do you understand? Over pampering, over pampering.
They were pampers. I know.
Anyway, I pity any man that will marry that girl. That girl is so rude. That girl is so saucy.
It's sauce, wait. Again. Very saucy.
I don't mean saucy used in the kitchen. That is not what I mean. Insulting, very insultive.
Short word for saucy.
Did you go to school at all before coming to this place?
I failed 4 times.
Anyway, go give me my food, I beg. I'm done with you, you can go.
But you get sauce now. See me we get mama. We get food, follow come home training. If my marry me, go really enjoy. The man no go like anything at all. He puts her for here for bed, he see person. He puts her for here for bed, he see person. Full option.
They go. I'm done with you.
Hey, push me again.
Hey, be careful.
Hi. You get the kind of height where they like.
What are you there? Don't try me, oh.
Hi, see what is there? My vitamin. Hi. Hi. My vitamin. Hi. Who be this boy now? You get height. You get core. You get muscle. Ha. You be some material. Ha. You be hot on material. Hot on material. That's fine.
Meso. I want to tell you something. Meso, I don't like the way you talk to people. It's beginning to get on our nerves.
On your nerves? Is that why you interrupted my afternoon?
Listen, I know I cannot stop you, but that you are opportune to be the bride to the Prince of Elebo Kingdom does not mean that you should be rude to everybody. It does not mean that. Listen, you are the elder sister. You're supposed to live by example. You are spoiling the name of this family.
Oh, will you shut up? My little sister giving me advice. The next time you interrupt my afternoon, Nkiru will get it hot with me.
The way she carry herself, like say she be the goddess of the sky. Everybody is so worthless in her sight. Sister, come down, no. Sister, put together.
Were you able to reach your parents?
Yes, my king. They were very happy because of the gift you sent to them. They said I should thank you.
Yeah, that's nothing. It's nothing. Please ensure that the chef is ready with the offerings that I asked for her to prepare.
Yeah. On my way to this place, I passed through the kitchen. She's done. Very soon she will set the table.
Ifai!
gate man gone to? You suddenly become deaf.
What's wrong with you, Chinaza? Why are you calling his name like that?
Is he mad?
There is no how he would have had you without answering you.
Ifeanyi! I will
suck. Ifeanyi! You will do what? Ife! Ife!
Oh, my princess.
This
one,
open the gate for us.
Oh, my princess.
When I was calling you, you didn't hear. But Nkiru called you and you heard.
I'm so sorry, I didn't hear. I just heard it now. I'm sorry about that.
Idiot! Open the gate!
Chinaza, for crying out loud, this is not how to talk to people. What's wrong with you?
Stand here and lecture me on how to talk to people in front of the gate man. Come open the car.
Kim. Better.
You be princess, you know me say everybody in a toy. Hey, sister, come down, Noah. But you learn to respect everybody in a no. Hey, yeah. Yo. Oh, no. Hey. Hey, yeah. Yo. Oh, no. Hey. She's so rude. She's so mean. She no get respect for anybody, eh? Oy, the way she carry herself, like say she be the goddess of the sky. Everybody is so worthless in her sight. Sister, come down, oh. Sister, put together. You be princess, you know me say everybody na toy. Hey, sister, come down, oh. Put you on. Learn to respect everybody in a no. Hey, yeah. Yo. Oh, no. Hey. Hey, yeah. Yo.
What is this? Why? Why did this girl hate me so much? What have I done to her? Huh? Why the hatred? One of these days, I am going to confront. One of these days, I'm going to confront her. Nothing will happen. Ah, yes, they will sack me.
Ekemma, you are a clown indeed. I mean, uncork it.
Okay. I'm following the right instruction.
Ekemma, what? I don't have your time now. Open this thing, just turn it. I want to discuss something with you.
Okay.
I don't think it's a good idea for parents to send their children on boarding school. Because they will not be able to know their character when they grow up. Am I right?
You did right. Even if I not go to school, but boarding school, now that one way, then they go to live for there.
Exactly.
Then they go from house. Okay. Yes. No. The school good though, but me I go like make parents they use their hand, look their picking, train up. Those are children they carry Chris come life. So you don't use your hand, train them well.
You are right. Because if they are out in boarding school, parents cannot be able to focus on them as to know their character, the way they are behaving. Take for instance, Miss Oma, my daughter. Eh?
Oh, good deal.
Honestly, her character is getting out of hand. If I could be able to take back the hands of the time.
You know, they get out of hand, though. Out of leg, out of head, out of everywhere. Now they get out. I said, don't be now. You don't spoil, don't spoil now. What?
I'm hurry and prepare food for my husband.
Okay.
He is hungry.
My queen. No vessel. You know, she'll say, that time when you born, Miss Summer finish, sleep can't carry you. They can't change her for hospital.
Will you shut up? How dare you say something like that? Oh yeah, get out of here. Go and prepare food for my husband.
Sorry.
What an insult.
I'm done with this.
Come to this one.
I've been trying to tell her, but she's still proving stubborn and she's arrogant. Eh? Is this how she will live with a man? Hmm. God forbid. Alo, why about Anjo? The worst part of it is this thing is disturbing me. What do you mean, man? Nothing. I've tried my best.
My brother, this thing is surprising me. Eh? Why are people always looked down on people? Treating people like nobody. Why? Eh? This life no balance.
You don't balance at all.
Must they treat people anyhow? Are they seeing us that we're inferior or what?
See, since I came into this compound, see that princess? She has been insulting us, all of us. So I will advise you to pipe low. Just avoid her.
Mama, go and talk to her.
See, I don't have her strength. Hmm? Just take my advice. Avoid her. Hmm?
Let me yes, they will sack me.
Okay,
yes.
No problem. Let me go to my duty post.
It's okay. Insulting people anyhow. Eh? Is it supposed to be so? Hey, now wow. My God. Well,
oh.
I've been searching for my sisters. Where are they?
Okay, they went out.
They went out? Where did they go to?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah.
Okay, did they go out with their maids and guards?
They went out alone.
What? Oh! How dare you allow my sisters to go out alone? Listen carefully. If anything happens to them, you will have me to contend with. What is your duty here? Dirty thing.
Imagine you! My own sister.
Gate.
And why are you holding your cheek?
Your sister stopped me. Because I allowed you guys to go out without a security.
My sister slapped you because of us.
Were you supposed to allow us go out without the maid and guards? You don't know your duty. Anyways, I'll go in there to ask my sister the exact reason why she slapped you.
Sorry, I will talk to her, okay?
Meso! Meso!
Are we kings? Are we not free to go to anywhere we want to go to? Why would you slap a gate man because of us? Why? You should have waited for us to come back, then you confront us.
Exactly.
If I may have to remind you, I am Princess Nkiru.
Rather. And if I may remind you, I am Princess Nessa. Your future queen.
But you don't.
So who is to get out of my presence?
You
and you!
You don't respect yourself. You don't. You don't behave like an elder sister.
What's the problem?
Daddy, I don't like the way Chinaza and Kiru spoke to me earlier. I don't like it.
My daughter, teaching a child how to count is fine. But teaching a child what counts is the best. The best way to rule people is to rule with them. And not to rule over them. You see, one day you'll become a queen, and what counts is how you relate with your subjects. I want you to learn how best to always relate with your subjects. I hope this is clear.
Okay, Daddy, I have heard you. But you need to talk to them. I am their eldest sister, the eldest princess, a future queen. Can I go in now, Daddy?
Of course.
Thank you.
Well, I don't get it. How can she be slapping a gate man like that?
Stubborn and arrogant. Everyone in this house knows that her character is getting out of hand. I'm just tired. How I wish that her husband will come and marry her, pay her bride price, and carry her out from this house. I'm tired of all these complaints.
Mother, why are you sounding like this?
Miss Oma.
Mother, do you think that if the man gets married to her with this her character, that the man will not send her back to this house? They will send her back. I'm telling you the truth. Think about it. I just don't. You really have to forget about what happened the other day. Okay? I scolded my sister about it.
Please, you don't have to engage into fights with your sister because of me.
I know. Well, I came to know if you have had your lunch.
I'm okay. I've not had anything.
Really? Okay, I think maybe I
Ikemma the cook is not yet done preparing the food. Once she's done, you have your food served to you. Okay, so what about bringing out chair for us to sit and play some games together?
Oh no, my princess, no, it's not good for you to be seen here with me. If you're caught here with me, it's going to be a problem for me.
Make sure this letter gets to King's hands. Please.
Someone from Ilebo Kingdom gave me this letter to give to you, and he said it's from King Uchemba.
Oh, my friend. Go back to editing first.
You know that it's a duty to make his visit to another woman.
Trust me, my king. You know I have a degree in making palatable consumptions now. This one will not be an exception. I will have to showcase my talent.
That is another question. Yes. Another thing is that
you must make sure that our daughters must be in their first.
There is no problem. No problem. I'll be looking forward to the visit.
Oh, he's here already.
Igwe, I've come to ask you to wait.
Igwe, your daughter ordered these guards, these boys, Lenka, this one in particular, Onyekokararu, he wanted to beat me up.
But for the intervention of one being now, maybe I would have been dead by now.
Imagine me, Aichi Amadi of all people, because she is a princess. Therefore, we should all run away from this town, from this kingdom. Yes!
My daughter asked the guards to beat you up.
Look at him, ask him. Nkameli who can say okay, now he wanted to tear me up. Look at him. Hey!
Amadi, please, I would like you to calm down. You go home and see what you do to yourself. I'll send someone to you. Whatever what you spend on your health, I will pay. And then I will fix this. Trust me.
Igwe.
Please go home.
Igwe.
I do not like the report I received from Elder Amadi today concerning you.
Daddy, you need to stop listening to reports. They're not favorite. Daddy, I am your favorite. You're a dad. Please, you need to treat me like an egg. Ha ha ha.
opinion to my father says otherwise.
Hey! Wait! Stand up! Go back to your duty post. Fast!
I know you miss me. If not for anything, these few days that I've not been into this room, you know? You can smile to that.
I am not happy with you. I am not happy with you at all because of the way you pamper Miss Alma. You need to caution her whenever she does something wrong, not to take sides with her. That is spoiling her.
Excuse me. Aren't you a woman? Of course you have every right to speak to her when she's erring as a mother. You have a way of understanding each other.
I know because of the love you have for her. Whatever she does seems right to you. But you have to talk to her.
Excuse me. Listen, that's enough. If you don't want me to have a good night rest here, I can as well go to my own room. After all, if Miss Oma is spoiled, then where were you?
Every good child resembles the father. Anyone that is of bad behavior resembles the mother. There is no problem. Now, it may look as if I'm nagging, but I know in due time, you will understand what I'm trying to say. No problem. Continue spoiling her.
Come here.
My princess. My princess.
Do you know why I slapped you?
No, my princess.
You don't know your job, isn't it? Now order everyone out of the supermarket because I need to do my shopping now.
Yes, my princess.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. The princess of this kingdom is here for shopping, so I order everyone to leave the shop immediately, except the owner of the shop. Thank you, everyone.
They all out?
Yes, my princess.
Who is here?
Hi, my princess. It's me.
Good day, my princess. What do you want? Just take me around the supermarket. I need to do something.
Alright, just wait a minute.
Okay. I'll make sure no one walks in here.
Yes, my princess.
Else I will deal with you.
Yes, my princess.
After you.
I have deep respect for you because you are a nice man. Igwe, upon all the respect I have accorded to you, look at what your daughter paid me with. Splashing water on me with her car. Igwe, you're an idiot like me.
Not again. Not again. I am deeply sorry. I will fix this.
okay? I'm sorry about this.
Igwe, better talk to her. Better talk to her, or
what? Are you insane, Izendo? Have you forgotten you are speaking before the king of Amobia?
I'm sorry.
Now go home. Mesoma is getting on my nerves. You have to speak with her in the language that she will understand before she let me use it.
What do you want me to tell her?
You know she will not
What have I done to you to deserve this? Why have you decided to bring shame and disgrace to this household? Stop insulting the elders. Stop fighting. Stop showing up yourself or disgracing yourself in public places. Mind yourself. What is your problem?
Enough, mother. Enough! Take me for who I am. And stop stalking me with those hate speeches. I don't like it. I am Princess Mesoma. I am not an ordinary person.
How dare you? How dare you speak to me like that? Have you forgotten that I am your mother? I carried you in my womb for 9 months. I raised you. Also, I am the queen of this kingdom. Mind how you talk to me.
Martha, or queen, or whatever else you call yourself. Don't you dare raise your wrinkled, aged hand on me again. The next time you try that, you will regret it.
You be princess, you know me, say everybody.
If you are the queen, I am Princess Mesoma, the soon to be queen of Ilebo Kingdom. Be one.
Oh, no, 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 no. Hey, hey, yeah. Yo. Oh, no, 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 no. Hey,
is this real?
She's so rude. She's so mean.
Wrong.
She don't get respect for anybody.
Mesoma!
Mother, I heard your voice.
Could you imagine? Could you imagine Mesoma insulted me publicly?
What?
And threatened to break my hand? Soma, the first daughter of King Owefi, the future queen of Ilebo Kingdom. Have you heard?
I'm calling you a princess in this palace.
And I'm getting married soon. To a commoner! An empty thing! What? Oh, try it, Tinata! Try it! I don't want to beat the hell out of you!
What is the meaning of this?
Ask me what, Nada? Ask me what, you stupid idiot! How dare you barge into my room to insult me? Are you mad? Eh?
Father, she insulted mother.
Excuse me?
Deny it. But Father, that's not how it happened.
That was not the question! Did you do that?
Go ahead and deny it.
Now listen to me. Any other day I hear that you insult my wife, or anybody in this palace, I will skin you alive. Are you sick in the head? I do not want to hear any noise again in this sacred palace of Amobe.
Need to calm down, okay? I know Meso has really messed up. She's really biting more than she can chew in this palace. But not to worry. Next time she tries such a thing in this palace, I will tell her that I'm equally a princess. I'll put her in her place. Just calm down. Leave her for me, mother.
Daddy left here with an instruction. I'm trying so hard to obey Daddy's instruction. Leave my room.
And if I don't?
Leave my room.
Listen.
Leave.
Listen to
of me for crying out loud! Listen to me!
Walk out of my room.
If what happens today happens again, I'm giving you the last warning.
Over my room. Now. Now, I say. Now.
You feel the other side of me.
Now, I say.
Again.
Get out!
I've told you!
My room, Nkiru! Get out of even this little tiny nitwit! The audacity! Oh, daddy, 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 this is your doing! So, everyone is now against me. Take a deep breath, Mesoma. Do not spoil your beauty. You are a princess, a future queen.
To get to you, please. I don't know what to say to her anymore. Find a place in your heart to forgive her, please. I beg of you.
How did I go wrong? What did I do to deserve all this from Miss Omar? How could she do this to me? How could Miss Omar insult me before everyone? Before the gate man, before the guards. What did I do to deserve this?
Mother, please calm down. I'm begging you, just calm down. Forgive her. I just don't know what is wrong with her. Sometimes I feel she's possessed or something. I don't get it. Please. Mother, please. I don't want this thing to get to you like this.
You mean you haven't finished washing my car? What were you doing?
Sorry, I was chopping the flowers.
You were what?
Chopping the flowers.
You were chopping the flowers?
Yes.
And that made you not to wash my car like I told you.
Sorry.
Also, now those flowers are more important than my car, isn't it?
Not really. I'll be fussed about it.
I see. I know you will be fussed. Like, I do know you.
Hey! Hey!
Really? Now you listen. Get my daddy's car ready because I am driving out with my dad's car instead. Let me go get the key! Fool! Can I have my key now? Rubbish!
Where is it? Here? You'll be down one day. It's okay.
You're asking me what I want to do.
Yeah, what do you want to do?
You want to go and find the person. You guys are asking me what I want to do.
If I go and find the person.
If my dad is coming, you go find it, so ready to go out now. Hates me, Chigold. Everybody can hate you, just by your character. I beg your pardon.
What about my character?
Your character is disgusting. You have to amend it.
Yes.
What? How dare you? Are you mad? How dare you insult me? Also because I stood myself solo and brought myself into this wretched salon, you had the audacity to insult my personality? You must be crazy! You must be fool! Local things! Barbarous! Rubbish! Nonsense!
And what are you doing here?
If only she would listen to me.
I must say, this palace is no more conducive for anyone anymore because of Princess Inesoma.
Nneka, again. Do you know the most annoying part of it is each time I walk with her, I walk in fear. Having my heart at hand.
You get what more? You know, sometimes I usually think she's on a hard drug, like cocaine or weed, for her to be behaving the way she's behaving.
I don't think so. But the most annoying part of this is that she has this bad behavior, you understand? And the father doesn't even care. You understand? He doesn't care and he doesn't scold her.
That's true.
You get? That's because she's they look alike.
And so?
Seriously.
And the funny part is that the queen and Princess Nkiru are totally different from them. Yes, I know Princess Chinaza is also rude, but not as rude as Princess Sinsoma.
Ne, I wonder which man she's going to regard man. With this kind of behavior. Even my brother won't even accept that kind of woman.
My dear, hope they're not looking at us. Let me then continue.
Just say, can't be them.
Drive from the police house. 14 days drive fasting. Who's what I want to see?
Ifeanyi. I brought your food for you.
Princess. But Princess, you're not supposed to do this. It's not your job. It's a Kema's job, not you. If your parents see this, they will you put me in trouble. You don't need to do this.
I know. I just to do it. Look, Ifeanyi, I can't sit back and watch you be into trouble. Okay? I care about you so much. Maybe you don't know this.
It's okay. I really do appreciate.
Okay.
It seems you don't want to go again.
Oh, no, I don't want to go. I want to sit with you and eat. Oh, I watch you eat.
No, my princess, you don't do that. You don't have to do that, please. Your parents might come out here.
Please don't put me in trouble. Okay, see, if you really do care for me, as you said, I just wanted to go. Okay? Not that I'm chasing you away, but just do it for me. Just for me.
Okay. I will go.
Thank you.
Okay. Bon appétit.
Merci beaucoup.
This girl plan with this. I feel poison person cough if I you. Just give her small rat poison with a drop like that.
Ifeanyi!
My princess.
Are you that busy inside?
Not really. Do you want me to do anything for you?
No. I'm here for us to have some gist. I want us to talk about different things because I'm bored inside.
But princess, it's not good that you're here. You know, if your father or your mother or your sister sees us here, I might be in a deep shit.
And who said they are around? Were you not the one that opened the gate for them?
Oh.
Did you forget?
How could I have forgotten? Yes, I was the one who opened the gate for them this morning.
Okay, so can we now sit and gist?
Okay, a minute.
Okay.
Princess, please, sit.
Okay, thank you. Excuse me. What are you doing?
Sorry.
What are you doing? Hold on. You want to check if my parents are coming back?
My princess, I have to be very careful.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how you doing?
I'm good. My princess.
Yeah.
Please, can I ask you a question? And I don't want you to be offended about it.
Oh, no. You're free to ask me anything.
Okay. Okay. Thank you about that.
Okay.
Your sister, Miss Oma, why is she so rude?
Oh, that? Miss Oma, my sister, is something else. I mean, she's a respecter of no one. You know, if you talk to her, she will tell you that the only man she will respect is the man that will get married to her. I mean, who does that?
You see, it's not supposed to be so.
It's not supposed to be like that. I mean, Miss Oma is like a bomb. Anywhere she goes to, she will explode. She doesn't hide herself.
It's not a good attitude, you know. How does she expect a man to marry her with her rudeness? It's not good.
I don't know.
right now.
Anyway, I'm sorry for asking you about that. I just wanted to know. I was just being curious.
It's okay. It's okay. So, I want to ask you something.
Okay, go on.
Talking about if a good man would like to marry my sister, I want to ask you something. Are you okay? Are you fine?
I'm good.
You're cool with me, right? Your mind is relaxed. Are you sure? Okay, so I should ask you, huh? What's your dream woman?
Honey, you expect me to answer you that? No, I'm not gonna do that. It's personal.
Personal?
Yeah.
Oh no, you're answering me. You have to answer me.
No, it's personal. I can answer you that.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Come on, stop that.
I heard
you mind skipping?
It's okay.
My goodness. I don't even know what to say again.
Is there any time you will be asked to do something and you do it exactly? Eh? What is wrong with you? Let me tell you, this will be the first and last time you will serve me in this palace. Did you hear me?
Oh, ma, sorry, ma.
Even if I ask you to bring something, make sure you give it to another man to bring to me.
Ah,
what sort of nonsense is this?
You know, never is like that, never is like that. And my village people, they worry me. Yes, they swear for me, so I don't want to come for life. They swear, man. The men of God was any wish that I stand up, let follow me.
Is it your village people that brought this drink? Are they the people that poured this away?
Now you know they see them. Then they follow me right away. That's why they disgrace me.
Your mumu is too much. Your mumu is too much. Where did I even bring this girl from? Where? Eh? Honestly, if not because of your mother, I would have sacked you. But because of that old woman, because of her, I would just leave you. Get out of my sight!
You know this. And my village people, that's all. They don't see us, eh? I'm gonna get bright future for you. They don't follow me come. That's what they do.
Get out!
He come out, I'm gonna waste time, my man. This big now falling down.
Ekemma, what are you doing?
Mother.
Get out!
Yes, ma.
Where did I get this clown from? I said, get out! And you are hitting me with this.
Are they dry?
Give me! Carry this thing now.
Esma!
Okay, since you don't want to go out.
No, 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 I don't care! I don't want to go out! Esma! Esma!
No, yes, we do. Over to the phone. Is this woman blind? Oh, Anne, what is wrong with you? Didn't you hear the horn? Huh? Are you deaf? If you're deaf, are you mute? Are you okay?
You must be mad, idiot, old wag! Imagine this thing! Nonsense!
Hello!
Nonsense! Imagine the
Rudy! Foolish old woman! Have you owned a car before? Get out of the road! Fuck you! Fuck you!
My West! My West! Help! Help! Princess! For you to do this to me, I curse you today. You will continue to slap and insult elders. You will never know peace till the end of your life. Ewo, Ewo, can somebody help me? My waste, my waste. Hey.
Lazy bones. Can't they do anything?
Be careful next time.
Are you mad? Ikema, what is this? Is my mouth as wide as this? Oh, please, chop the apple, okay?
I chop the apple?
Yes, chop the apple before feeding me with it.
So if I chop her now, I feed you with her?
Yes!
Okay.
Dummy! You ate my apple?
Oh, you're going to chop the apple! You're going to chop the apple!
You're so stupid!
I asked you to chop the apple and you cut it into pieces so I can eat, so you can feed me! And you ate my apple!
I'm sorry, madam.
You did that!
Captain Bad!
This is disgusting! Oh my god, we brought you here! Daddy, this is all your fault!
No, confess!
Oh my god!
I didn't drop the apple! I can't drop the apple! I can't drop my apple! I don't know the language difference! Confess, I bet. Something different with the bomb. My god, look up!
How dare you walk out!
Look at you, so big, so bloated. You've eaten all the food in this house. That is why you're as big as a balloon.
Not true.
I wish I had a pin. I would lessen this weight for you. You're too obese.
Lessen the belly too big. It's like community belly. No, it's too. I need it.
You're sick. Now continue feeding me.
She must eat up the groundnut.
Don't touch me there!
Oh my god! Daddy!
Now you want me to do this?
No, no, no!
I will hit you!
No!
You threw my cookie bar on the ground!
The cookie bar fall on the ground! Make me fall on the ground!
Estama, what am I going to do to you?
Kill me on the ground!
I will deal with you! I will deal with you!
My village born!
This will not do as a thing! I will lessen you. You're too obese for my liking.
I'm football, 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 football. I'm football, I beg.
Now rise, rise, I don't fart, I beg, I beg. They cause me say I'm gonna fart, they go to my mouth. Now rise for the lips, so and I jump several times in there.
What am I going to do with you? What am I going to do with you? You threw my food on the ground!
She's so rude, she's so mean. She not get respect for anybody, eh? Oy, the way she carry herself, like say she be the goddess of the sky. Everybody is so worthless in her sight. Sister, come down, no.
Come down, no.
Sister, put to Kene.
Hey!
Put to, you be princess,
stop,
you know
right
me
there.
Say everybody na toy.
Are you too blind? Didn't you see me? How dare you walk past without paying obeisance to your princess, your future queen? Hmm? I just hope you weren't referring to us. You two are not deaf, I suppose. Hmm? Remove the dirt in your eyes before stretching your hand to remove from others.
Oh, my sister, you know, you shouldn't have used idioms to speak so she could understand. Mesoma, she actually meant that you should have greeted first so we could follow your lead.
Hey, in other words, respect, they say, is reciprocal. Who haven't heard of your insolence? Huh?
You know what? I think I know what you
mean. Shut up!
Don't you dare! Don't try it again!
Okay. I'll just assume it's a silly mistake from you.
Oh no, sweetheart. That wasn't a silly mistake. It is we putting it in your face that we are not scared of you, unlike other girls you order around in this village. Don't try it again. Do not try it.
Hey! Anywhere you see us, you spoiled brat. Huh? Why are you standing there? Get those two idiots!
And you, if you see us, run.
Run! Look at them!
Officer, don't be wrong. They are the strongest player warriors. They can even fight men. Everyone knows them.
Let's go. See. Give more time. You receive basket for your head now. Let's go.
Are you a coward? You are also a coward. How can you allow someone to beat you? I will beat you myself. You're a coward. One of you are cowards. It's yours. As in, if they leave the girl, she will order us around. This thing is funny. Ah!
you, you have suffered. You have suffered. Eh? So she feels she could order us around like some village riffraffs. Really? Look at Mesoma. Mesoma of yesterday. Okay? So if they allow that bodyguard, he would have just come to touch us. He is lucky. Ah! He is very lucky. If he had tried it, he would have crawled with his ass back home. It's me, Uju, that is saying it. Ah!
Me. Uju. Juleju.
Uju.
Juleju.
Baby, forget. Okay, but this is for new. I'm not here about this.
Let's go. Problem.
Ah! Mesoma. Mesoma. Me, Uju. In this village.
I said, get out!
I have warned you to always be of good behavior. What's the problem?
Daddy, I am so upset. I have something important to talk to you. Okay, earlier today, I was taking a walk around our kingdom as usual. Two maidens walked past without a form of greeting. How dare they? In my usual way, I stopped them nicely to educate them, you know, and instead they turned around and insulted me. Daddy, I was so shocked that I asked one of the guards to get them. Do you know what he said? He turned around and looked at me and said he cannot, that those girls are female warriors. How?
Oh, I know that.
You do?
Yes.
Okay.
Their father is one of the most powerful men in this kingdom. And no one has ever challenged him. They are like that in their family life. If I decide to punish those girls, their father will always come for me. He will form front with his brothers to fight me. And surely they must succeed.
Daddy! In essence, what you're trying to say is there is nothing you can do about it?
Yes, my daughter. You see that man and his brothers? They are most powerful men in this wide world. Allow me to reign in peace.
Oh, Daddy,
you're... Now let me tell you this! That man and his brothers are the reason our kingdom is popular. They fought our enemies long time ago and reclaimed all our lands and artifacts without making a noise. If there's anything wrong here, it is the way and manner you talk to people outside, and not with the two warriors. Now retire to them.
What? I want to ask you something.
What is it?
You've never talked about your date before. Oh, don't you have a date?
Of course I have a date. Well, my boyfriend schooled abroad. Okay. But currently he's in the country and he lives in the city. Well, he works with the sea, offshore.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that sounds great.
Thank you.
So, when are you inviting him? Oh, when are you going to see him?
I am not going to see him for any reason. He should be the one coming to see me, and that will be soon.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Faith, tell me the truth, please. I just want to know the truth.
Which is?
Do you really love this person? And if you do, why do you love him?
I love my man. And I love him because he is so, so cute. He treats me very well. respects me. He takes good care of me. He worships me. If I want him to lick my feet, oh yes, he will do it.
Wow. Wow.
That sounds... we just stop about me and talk about you? Tell me about yours.
Okay. I do have someone I love so much.
Interesting.
Yeah. I'm secretly admiring him. But I've never told him anything about it. Like, he doesn't know that I love him.
Really?
Why are you laughing at me?
Secretly admiring someone and you don't have the guts to go tell him you love him.
Yeah, you know, this is someone I see him every day, you know.
You know what, sis?
Yeah.
Stop dying in silence. If you love a man, go tell him that you love him. It's not funny.
Hold on. I should walk up to him and... Oh my goodness, I can't do that.
That's it.
No.
You want to die in silence.
How can I do that?
Take a walk.
Is he going to respect me? I don't know. Like... Okay. Like...
Look, if you don't go to him, soon you'll see him sharing his invitation card. He will be in the arms of another woman.
God forbid.
That is it. If you want God to forbid, take a walk to him.
I should go and talk to a man.
Well,
and tell him that I love him.
If you can't talk to him, I can help you. What's his name?
No. Don't just go there. No. I'm not saying.
Tell me
that.
His name.
I won't tell you. No. Please. I don't want to talk about that, please.
I'm beginning to suspect.
Sis, anyway, you know.
His name. Tell me.
Okay. I think I'm the one that raised this topic, right? I want to put a stop to it. Please. I don't want to talk about it again. Please.
Is he cute? I can help you talk to him.
How would you do that?
You don't know me.
Of course, I know what you can do, but this is a bit too far.
Okay, I will know. Just tell me his name. Is he cute, tall, dark, handsome, fair? Tell me.
No, I can't see myself telling you that. No. I can't do that. I know.
You're shy, right?
Yes, I am.
Ekemma, why are you keeping me waiting?
Sorry, ma'am. Sorry, ma'am.
Now listen and listen attentively.
Yes, ma'am.
I have an assignment for you. For the next 3 days, there shall be no food for the maidens, the guards, and the useless gatesman out there. Am I clear?
No. Sorry, yes.
Good.
Sorry, ma'am. No vex. So, you know, send a food be the battery where they carry human being. So, if they no chop, how they go to work?
Will you shut up?
How dare you interrupt me? Are you mad? Do you want to be part of the fast? Do you want to be part of the fast? Excuse me!
Oh.
Well, wish I have this. Very wicked girl.
Very wicked. Very wicked. He go say me some man. Now me so jaw. I go say no give person food.
I heard it. You are part of the fast. For the next 3 days, there shall be no food for you and other workers. Now, if I catch you eating, I will hold you in my hands and your blood is gonna dry. And then I will drown you. Disobey me.
How am I going to eat that food now? How? How? How would it be? I mean, even though you carry my life, that you carry food now. That food, they give me joy. Ah, how? Mommy! Ay!
Hey, you know I don't like noise. Mm. If you want to talk, you talk. Whenever you shout, you must fart. So please, reduce it.
This one shocked me to my bone marrows.
Excuse me. Who taught you that English?
Who taught me? They thought I had for the last school. They thought it in there.
You're trying, sha.
Mesoma say, make I don't give anybody food for this house for 3 days.
I don't understand. Huh? Mm-hmm. That means she will come and open this gate for 3 days in this palace.
The worst thing be say that anybody when she talk, I join the body. Say make me, I came my day without food. How? Even food no say, I don't feed them without her, because I get covenant with food.
They are born you born food. Keep quiet, my friend.
How? Come there with that food. What kill me?
The most annoying part of it is that the father is not doing anything about this. But that one, they vest me pass.
The worst thing is, even the daughter, he don't pass the father. I tell you.
I beg, go get my food, I beg.
You know, yeah.
That girl should be very careful because I don't want to unleash my anger on her. I don't want to unleash it.
This is why you need the boss, my God. Ha! No. My brain, they bleed. I'll tell you, this is your English, they make my brain, they bleed. Shall we unleash?
Please go and get my food, please.
Eh? The other day, you say, sauce. Today, you get leash. That's like a militia. That they come. How are you? Only in a dictionary. Ghana straight.
Go get my food, please.
Who hug at a beat? Third day speak grammar. So save your straight. Okay.
Am I the one you're seducing or what? All these ones now waiting.
Get out your eye. I know that's what you get me. Your mind down.
What be this now?
Collapse. Yeah? Collapse. You calm down. You calm.
Come out from here now. Come out. Take that seduction spirit out of this place.
I want to do you in the falling ones. Freaky on me.
Show come me. Come out here, don't give me my food now.
You got me blow my mind. Are they hot?
I will kick you here now.
See that guy, guys? Hunger gonna beat you.
Hello.
He says, Miss Ma said nobody eats her for 3 days now. She's mad. Mm. In fact, she's stupid. If I don't eat, I will not do anything in this palace. See, I'm just laughing. You know why? Because by the time I'm done with what is in my mind,
Mata, they will sack me in this palace. That's just a little.
Please, that's just a topic. Let me go and do my job.
Bring her home.
So, when is Raymond coming to see us?
Mother. Son.
I can see someone blushing.
You can't greet?
Sorry, my princess.
And why is there no apple inside?
That's me, your princess.
And you couldn't get another one?
Mother! Mother!
Why are you shouting my name like that?
Mother, couldn't believe that Mr. Mama told the cook not to give the workers food for 3 days.
Who told you that?
One of the workers did.
How could she? On what ground?
Dan and these people have been working for you. They've been working for you for how many days now? And you don't... Goodness.
Thank God she is not my only child. If not, I would have been long.
I called you all out here today
to address some issues because of the things I noticed that has been happening in this palace. But before I proceed, I would like to ask you all a question. Who am I to you?
Our queen.
Are you sure of your answer?
Yes.
Good.
It came to my notice that you were deprived of your rights, your food, for 3 consecutive days. Ikemma, why? Why did you not give them food?
Thank you for that beautiful question, my queen. Why be say that big madam place order? Make someone tell me, say, make I not give anybody food. Say, maybe we'll do dry fasting for this house. That one don't pay me, oh. He had me joy.
Even the way I did that, I go so off.
Why did you not care to get back to me or report to me?
You be say, I don't cared. I cared. But I look and say, if I report back to you, they go throw me back to where I for come. Say make the no chop for 3 days. Don't be that one shock me. He had me joy. How?
Will you shut up? I am going to put an end to this stupid act. If anything like this happens in the near future, without any of you reporting to me, you all must test my wrath. Do you get me?
Yes, my queen.
Now, you all should get out and go back to your duty post. Right now. Go to your duty post. What rubbish. Miss Oma.
Do you know that Mesoma instructed the Ikemma not to give food to all the palace workers for 3 days?
What? Why would she do that?
Do I know? Maybe you should talk to her and find out yourself. She refused to talk to me.
Mesoma. Mesoma, I wish I had a son.
Don't worry. Thank God I found out on time. I have addressed all the workers. If not, who knows what would have happened? Maybe we would have gone out one day and returned without seeing any of them.
mess up, man. Mess up.
People used to be very funny in life. Ichi Amadi.
When I say those things, you people think I'm stupid or crazy. Yeah?
It's look at me. Hey, Ichi Amadi. Have you reached the Igwe to intimate him about the recent development at the water drilling site?
Jello. Oh, I'm okay now, Mom. Are you trying to laugh at me or you just want to crack a joke?
How?
Wait. After that insult from that his unbred and untutored daughter, that inbred brat of his, you expect me to go back to the palace? To do what? No, to do what? In fact, you will take the message to you.
Oh, you don't want the insult. It is me that will get the insult. Okay. Is that what you want? The thing is this, I don't think I will go there.
Huh?
Yes.
Okay.
I don't think I will go there because I'm not ready to receive insult again.
Oh.
Yes.
You have seen somebody that is ready to be battered with insult.
But that girl she has gone astray.
Huh? The girl, her ill manners have gotten out of hand. So much so that even the Igwe himself is no longer in control. Igwe can no longer control her. That's what we're seeing.
That's why she has not gotten married. No man will ever marry that kind of
hold on.
Idiot.
I thought you wanted to propose to her.
More. Okay.
You were recommending her to your son for marriage.
It won't be overnight. If my son ever wanted to marry her, I will just allow her to come in and Obra mustn't tire.
Okay. That is the way it is. That girl is unmarriageable. She is on couch. She, in fact, she is on everything honorable.
Anything honorable.
Honorable. She just.
It's only Princess Nkyu can do this.
You caught me on that. How are you doing?
I'm good. What are you doing here?
Well, I
You got this for me?
Yeah, I bought clothes for you.
Oh, my princess, you shouldn't have gone far buying clothes for an ordinary gate man like me, a commoner.
Why should you call yourself a commoner? You're not a commoner to me, okay? Please. Look, that we are royal does not make us different from you. Okay? We are human, and that's what we share together. Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate. Thank you. Thank you. They're nice.
You do? You appreciate it?
Wow. They're nice.
Okay. So, I would like you to put it on. Let me see the fittings on you.
No. I'm not going to do that. Not now. Not here. I will do it, but not now. Okay? So I'm a very shy person.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, so let me allow you then.
It's okay. Let me get back to my cotton.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
princess.
Get me a pack of juice.
Two glasses. Be fast. So my
head. Oh! Here you are! Chinaza! Chinaza!
Hi, princess.
I am in search of my red royal bed.
Have you seen it?
Miss Oma, have you lost your manners? Aren't you the one he's greeting? He must be very stupid to say that to me. I ask again. I am in search of my red royal bed. Can I have it?
My love, that's all.
Baby, please leave me alone.
Do it for me. Or do you want me to leave?
Is she blind? I'm having just one red royal bead on me, and she's here asking me. You're not careful enough to know where you kept your royal bead. Go in search of it and get it. Ask me again, I will not answer you. I'm not surprised when your dirty commoner, aka remote control, is beside you. Why would you answer?
You heard me. Grow up, update yourself.
Mesu, how dare you? How dare you insult me? How dare...
Yours! Oh, you're so lucky this shit doesn't get to me! Haha! Chinaza, I will beat the living daylight out of you!
Talk to me again as... Idiot!
Grow up! Be like me! Pick a prince for a husband, not a commoner! Get it, me?
Baby, I'm so sorry the way my sister treated you. I'm sorry.
You
should have allowed me to deal with her.
No, I didn't come here because of her. I came because of you. I never knew she's this rude.
Very rude. Baby, it's okay. Don't be angry, okay?
Yeah, I'm not.
Mate!
Did she hold me up with you? My love, you sound angry. Why do you want to go now? Now because of my sister.
No. I
don't want you to go now. No, no, you're not going now.
I've
not had enough of you. Listen. It is Daddy. Dad, I've been meaning to ask you. When is my future husband coming for me? It's taking long.
Oh, yeah. According to my good friend, Igwe Uchenna, he said that his son will soon come home. And when he does, he will come for you.
Oh, Daddy, I cannot wait. I mean, everyone shall gather for my sake and bow at my feet.
Oh, that will be wonderful. Yeah, so to say. But then, my precious, I think... maybe you should think on the same wavelength. Do you think that your husband will be home with this your obnoxious character when he finally comes to meet?
Oh, Daddy, what are you talking about? I mean, are you saying I have a repulsive character?
Are you expecting me to say no? Of course, yes. You do have a repulsive character. And I am hoping that you change finally before your husband meets you.
Daddy, that's where you got it wrong. I am supposed to respect my husband to be, and of course, you.
No, no, no. You do not respect me. Heaven knows that you do not respect me. Maybe, just maybe, you will respect your husband. But that is also in doubt.
Daddy, that's not fair.
That's not true.
Am I supposed to respect you? You are supposed to respect, isn't it? Idiot.
My daughter. There is something bothering me in my mind.
What is it? Please tell me.
I've been waiting patiently to see maybe one day you bring a suitor for me, but I'm not seeing any sign of it.
Father, as the gods pleases, I shall get married in due time. I can't force a man to marry me.
I wouldn't want to believe that maybe you have a repulsive character outside with people. Because once anyone notices that you have a terrible character, they will run away from you.
Father, I'm your daughter. We live together. From the look of things, do I have a bad attitude?
I'm wondering because I know you don't. And I will advise you to treat everybody with equality. You don't want royalty to enter your head.
Dad, I will never let you down. You and my late mother gave me a good grooming. I can't let you down, Dad.
Thank you so much. And my next advice to you is, get me a nice man in as much as love is concerned. Where to do or not where to do, I don't mind. I'll give you my blessings.
Thank you, Dad.
God bless you.
Well, I have a fiancé. He will come in due time.
What are you doing?
Do you know me?
Yes, I know you. You're Princess Chinaza's fiancé.
Then why have you not allowed me in, knowing fully well I'm coming from a very far place?
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm acting based on instruction.
Wait a minute. Did Chinaza instruct you to do this?
No. But Princess Mesoma did. She asked me never to allow you into this place. Had it been Princess Chinaza is around, this wouldn't have happened.
I've been trying to call her. Well, her number is not going through. Where did she go to?
I don't know where she went to. And if I allow you in to wait for your woman, Princess Mesoma might insult me or do anything to me.
What? At this your size and age, that little girl will insult you?
Okay, as we're speaking now, she might come down and see us talking. That would be another wahala.
This is unbelievable. Anyway, I will let my woman know about this.
Okay, it's okay. I have to go in, huh?
No problem.
Yeah, bye.
What is wrong with you? Why are you crying?
It is my princess.
Greatest.
I am crying because ever since I lost my father, the life has been difficult for us. It's been 2 days now and I've not been able to provide food for my mother.
Your mom is sick. Okay, I don't have enough money here with me, okay? You follow me inside. I'll give you some money that I used to take care of your sick mom, okay? Yeah.
Okay.
down! The king is calling you!
Oh, you are walking like a desk before me?
Imagine that.
Ifeanyi! So you are not scared of me? You are not scared that you left my gate wide open? And then you just sit with my daughter on royal barret? Ifeanyi, what wrong?
Good afternoon, Father.
Did you say good afternoon? Where have you been? And who is this girl?
Father, I went for trolling.
Indeed! And you had the temerity to go out with this thing! This gate man that is supposed to be manning the gate, isn't it?
Well, the other guys can as well do his job. And mind you, I was not talking to you.
Please shut up, you little fish. Joke of the century!
I said stop! So, I asked, who is this girl?
Yeah, Father, I saw her crying in front of the gate. So I asked her, she said she lost her father and she don't have money to pay for her.
So you brought her here for me to feed her and that her anymore?
Father, it's what I can do myself. I do not need your help. I brought her here because I don't have money.
You! You mean you now want to turn this palace into a charity organization?
Shut up! We need to shut up! What is wrong with all of you? Eh? You ought to be ashamed of yourself. Kim.
I am proud of you, my daughter. You did the right thing. This is how royalty should be.
Hey.
Maid! Maid!
Yes, my princess.
Please don't get my bag from my room. I know
how dirty she is. Oh, shut up, I want to talk to you!
Miss Summer! Mom! Shut your mouth!
Hurry! Get out of here! That is what you're supposed to mean!
Come over here, stop that.
Come close, okay? Use it to take care of your sick mom.
Thank you, my princess. May the gods of our land bless you, and may you marry the best man and after your heart.
If you're so grateful and you want to show appreciation, roll on the ground and route!
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Are you serious?
I wasn't talking to you, Liz. Shut up.
Oh my goodness. Okay, hello, hello. Listen to me, okay? If you need any other thing, do not hesitate to come here. Okay, bye-bye.
Princess Mesoma is here to shop, so everyone should leave except the cashier. Excuse me, are you deaf?
Where is the person in charge? Why is no one here to attend to me?
Oh, so because you think you're a princess from one local community, you can shop when I am shopping? Hmm?
I doubt you being a princess. Because you don't portray a true virtue of a princess. All I see is an arrogant, mean, and stubborn lady in front of me. Not a princess.
Do you mind the way you talk to me before I walk you out of here by force?
My princess, everything in this shop has been taken care of by Princess Kamsun. So with all due respect, if you don't mind, please can you kindly leave, because everything in here now belongs to him.
Excuse me!
If you don't mind, I'll take my leave. Have a good day.
What are you still doing here? This place now belongs to me. Leave before I arrest you for trespassing into my property.
My name is Princess Mesoma. I will deal with you. Watch your back.
I challenge you. I challenge you to buy the whole of this place at the count of three. One. Two. Three.
You make me laugh. I got better words with dirty. My father owned three of them. Okay? Be careful of me.
Princess.
I won't deal with
you. Princess, my friend. So arrogant. Please forget her.
Yes, I was saying, your sister last year, I can also test this
one. My daughter, you've not told me how the job went.
Father. You can imagine one princess from Amobia. Her name is Princess Mesoma. Came ranting that she is not in the same page with me. That she can send me out of the boutique. As in.
That must be the arrogant and mean princess whom your brother studied and confirmed that she has A characters. What did she do?
Dad, you know me. I didn't talk much. I walked up to the cashier. I told her that I am going to buy everything in there, including the building. Few minutes later, my chief guard announced to everybody that the shop now belongs to me. That everybody should move out of the building except me, my mates, and the guards.
That serves her right. But you didn't have gone to that level.
Dad, I needed to teach that girl some lessons.
I know she won't feel well because of the shock you've given to her. Anyway, it's okay. It's no problem.
That girl, she's very rude.
Ha! Imana.
You don't need to sit quietly for too long to know that something is bugging your mind. So tell me, what is it?
Daddy, you cannot imagine the humiliation I got today at the boutique for one thing that calls herself a princess.
Humiliation?
Yeah!
Which princess?
Daddy, she shut down the boutique after buying everything in it. Then she had the guts to order me out!
Wait a minute. Was there any kind of challenge or an issue? Because she can't just start going bananas all of a sudden.
Daddy, I only told her that being royal doesn't put her on the same page with me.
First challenge. You challenged her. She must be a rich girl to have done that.
Daddy, you don't even understand. She challenged me and I couldn't challenge her even when she dared me to.
That is to show you that there are noiseless, extremely You see, I've always told you this, that whatever thing you think you are, someone else somewhere has been there, done that.
Daddy, we are family and you are supposed to take my side.
I wish I didn't even tell you this. Are you familiar?
Then was Fev right? Has been humiliated. Dad, she should thank the gods that she didn't cut off her head.
Oh, God forbid.
Get out!
Now, please. Give us some privacy. We are in the middle of discussion before you start it. Yeah.
Yes, Dad. But please, Dad, stop pampering her before she kills someone someday.
Oh my goodness.
Like I was saying, in life, you must learn how to trade with people so you will live longer.
Hey, did you see the humiliation that was given to our almighty princess Miss Oma today at the boutique?
My dear, I was present there. Like, I saw it with my two crooked eyes.
God.
And I enjoyed it. I wish that kind of humiliation never ended.
Me too.
Hey!
But if you ask me, that serves our best.
It was sweeting him. My body was sweeting.
In fact, you will know now that power past power.
Seriously.
Where did that princess come from? Because she seemed very rich. Like she's very rich.
Oh, I wish I'm working for that kind of sweet, classic, sweet and beautiful princess.
Hey. You mean if I sent you out?
You needed to be there. You were so mean.
Well, I will say I'm sorry for his bad behavior.
This better does not repeat itself again. And secondly, why are you people maltreating that man, not considering his age?
I am not maltreating him.
Only Violet is doing that, and she just stop.
This is business, I don't care. Oh, meanwhile, why are you taking it from here?
When my friend is ready, she will return. I do not subscribe to this and no challenge.
Honestly, I don't know where she learned that wickedness from. I am tired of her character.
You have to caution her. Caution her before my tempest goes irrational. Caution her!
I'll do that, my king. But I pray and I believe that God will make her change one day. She will change.